Denver police want to catch a burglary suspect. This picture of the man was taken on Monday, September 12th. Police say he entered a detached garage at a home on North Yates Street in Denver just before 3 in the morning. He took off within a half an hour with a bag of sports equipment. If you know who he is, contact Denver police.